Hey guys, Organized Alaina, and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time, I am so excited that you have decided to come over to my channel. I hope that you like what you see and that you subscribe. Today we are doing a plan with me in my classic happy planner. This is the Make Every Day a Party planner, which is the one with the llama on the front. And I'll give you a quick overview of last week. This is how last week came out. But this week I've decided to switch it up. Last week I did blue and this week I am going to do pink. So it's gonna be a pink spread, which I have not been in the mood for fall colors yet. So I have not gone over to the darker colors yet. I did yellow in my faith plan with me and now I'm doing pink in this one. So I'm gonna just show you a quick overview of my stickers. I'm gonna be using the stickers from the rainbow sticker book from Happy Planner and also some sticker pink icons. So let's go ahead and get started. So this is pretty much the finished look. I ended up switching out the stickers there because I decided I wanted to do my goals on my sidebar instead of what I needed to buy. So I'm gonna take a quick picture for Instagram and then I'm gonna write out the things that I know are coming up this week. So this is the final look. I really like how this spread came out. It's very pink and I hope you guys have enjoyed it too. I hope you will like, comment, and subscribe to my channel and I will see y'all in tomorrow's video. Until next time guys, bye.